You guys, Christy and I, we have some really, really big news. We just got done eating our celebratory brunch breakfast here. And you guys, we are super, super stoked. Much to the help of you guys, I don't know, like our dreams have pretty much came true.
When Jeff and I met 3 years ago and started this YouTube channel, never did I in a million years think that this was gonna happen.
Since you guys have supported us so much, Christy and I, we're gonna take a ride down memory lane. This right here is where Christy and I first met. These apartments, that's Rudy Inlet in Virginia Beach.
This is where all the magic happened, and...
That's where I took Christy out on her first date and everything. Christy used to live in these apartments right behind me. So Christy and I, we used to come out here, paddle boards, everything. And that was actually our very, very first date, was I took Christy out paddleboarding out of Rudy Inlet, and we went out into the ocean. And that is where Christy got her Indian name, the Dolphin Dancer, because Christy's favorite animal is dolphins. And I took her out paddleboarding in the ocean, and there was like 200 dolphins. So that was our very, very first date. It was actually right here, right where Christy used to live. And we still fish here all the time. This is Rudy Inlet.
All right, so not only was our very first date right out here, this is y'all, where I caught my first ever redfish. I was so excited. Literally, this is where everything went down, right here, from when we met to first fish caught, even to where Jeff proposed to me, which is right up here at the beach.
This is where Christy and I, we started our YouTube channel, this One Fish, Two Fish. I don't even know. I like Dr. Seuss books. I think Dr. Seuss is the man. So I was like, man, One Fish, Two Fish. That sounds like a pretty good name for a YouTube channel, because it's kind of Christy and I doing this YouTube thing, doing the fishing thing together. So this is where it all went down. Right here, right back there. All right, you guys. So big announcement, first and foremost, is...
I quit my job. I quit my job. That's the announcement, you guys. Like... This has been years and years and years in coming. I never thought it would be possible, but because of the support of all of our One Fish, Two Fish family and my awesome husband who has been grinding it out, I have been able to quit my 9-to-5 job.
That's right. Christy's J-O-B right
now
is...
I think I'm still in shock that this happened.
Pleasing you guys, giving y'all what y'all want, and Christy and I are going to be going all in on this YouTube channel.
We
just wanted to say how much that we appreciate all of y'all and all the support and all the emails and all the comments and everything that you guys do to just give us all the support and everything, because it really does mean a lot. We really appreciate it. And now Christy and I are full time.
Boom.
You guys, we look at this again as just an opportunity to help y'all out, to help y'all catch more fish, to share more experiences with y'all, and just to go fishing with y'all more. So we're going to be traveling a whole lot more. But also, at the end of this video, we're going to give y'all some fun facts about Christy and I as a couple, and just, you know, who we are. So anyways, you guys, what else you got, Christy? All right, so actually, I have some questions. Okay, so how are you feeling right now?
I am so excited. I don't think it's quite hit me yet. I'm wondering like how long it's gonna take to kind of hit me. I am so used to the 9-to-5. It's probably gonna take me a while to wake up and be like, wow, like I am doing this full time. So excited, and seriously cannot thank you guys enough, and never in a million years thought that this was what I would be doing today full time. So this is gonna be amazing. You wanna know why? Because Jeff and I are gonna get to travel more, put out better content, more content. Feature, my dad's calling, you know. So, yes, to answer your question, long-winded, I am so excited.
Where are you gonna take your next fishing trip to? The people are dying to know.
You guys are dying to know. All right, tomorrow morning is our next fishing trip. Actually, it's going to be, drum roll, the Outer Banks. So that one's actually not that exciting, but this November, Jeff and I are actually headed to Galveston, Texas. It's gonna be our first time. We've both been to Texas before, but not to the coast. So we're really excited to get on some of the biggest trout of our lives. Cannot wait.
What other styles of fishing are you gonna do on this YouTube channel? What other styles of fishing are you gonna do on this YouTube channel?
Oh boy, we are gonna be doing some offshore fishing. Obviously our niche is all the inshore, shallow water stuff, but we're definitely gonna be hitting some offshore stuff this winter and this fall. Talking about Outer Banks, Morehead City, more beach fishing videos, just more stuff that's relatable to you guys and people without boats. We're gonna be putting all of that content out there. Definitely kayaking now that we're part of the kayak tribe. Super excited about that. And What else?
What was your job before this?
All right, so before this, I was actually a senior consultant. We were consulting defense contractors and basically served as like a technology scout for the government and military. Super cool stuff.
If I told you that you were going to be a full-time fisherwoman 3 years ago, what would you have said?
I would have probably laughed at you. I wouldn't believe you. I'd be like, no way. I'm going to be sitting at a desk working 9 to 5, doing something I enjoy, but never in a million years would have thought I would be fishing full-time. I would have laughed at you.
Is there any other big announcements that you would like to make for the One Fish, Two Fish YouTube channel?
Yes.
The people are dying to know.
Yes, October 26th?
Yes.
Okay. October 26th, Jeff and I announced this a couple videos ago, but we're going to be meeting you guys at 8 a.m. at Lynn Haven Boat Ramp just for a day of fishing and fun. It's free. It's just kind of a time to come out, a little meet and greet for Jeff and I, to meet y'all, for you guys to meet us, ask us all of your fish questions, and just to get out, have fun, and catch some fish together out in Lynn Haven. So,
all right, you guys. So that's pretty much it. Two big announcements. Number one, Christy is full-time.
Boom, babe. Thanks for making that happen.
And we are going to be going all in for you guys.
Woo!
With you guys. Super, super pumped. The next one is October 26th of 2019, this year. Because in case you guys watch this video. In case you guys watch this video like a year later or something, don't meet us October 26th of like 2021 or something. Like, why did y'all meet us at the boat ramp? So anyways, you guys, October 26th, we are going to be doing our One Fish, Two Fish bash. So we hope to see y'all there.
Yeah.
And, you know, now is kind of like a fun part of the video. We don't really do much of these. We just kind of like to fish and show y'all how to fish. But maybe it'd be fun. Christy and I are going to give y'all some fun facts about who we are. So here we go. Fun facts. One fish, two fish style.
Oh, okay. Going down right now.
Going down. It's going down right now. So Christy and I, we'll have some pictures here. This is actually really funny. So you guys, check this out. Check this picture out, you guys. Fun fact. When I was in college, not too long ago, I had dreadlocks, boy. I had dreadlocks. Yes, I did. I know. It was actually... What? What's so funny? Really?
Just you trying to be Jamaican is funny.
I know. I'm not Jamaican at all. We are now full time. And it is kind of scary. A lot of people in life, sometimes it's tough. It's scary to take that leap. And I'd be lying to you guys if I said that we're not scared right now. But we definitely just know that this is kind of like our purpose. And this is what we love doing is, you know, just sharing these experiences with you guys. And so if you guys ever feel obligated to help us out, we did just start a Patreon account. And so you guys can definitely help us out on this channel. And but anyways, you guys, that's it. We're going full time with this. We're going all in. And we just look forward to, you know, showing y'all more fishing, but again, just teaching you guys more about fishing, inshore saltwater fishing, and also just, I don't know, just spreading the love. And also just kind of spreading the love, you guys, and just helping to show you guys that, I don't know, we like to use social media for good, be a positive influence with our YouTube channel. So we really, really do appreciate, you know, all of the support that you guys have given us. So very, very appreciative of that. All right, y'all, so that's it. Again, we cannot say thank you enough and that we're just super stoked to show y'all what's to come.
That's right. Big things, babe.
All right. Boom.
Peace out.
Peace.